from the Evansville area, and I didn't know much about USI. It was kind of the West Side High, and I didn't really know if I wanted to go there. I wanted to maybe go to a bigger size school. But because of things that happened, I decided to come to USI, and I wasn't too sure about it. But when I came to orientation, it didn't help at all. I got scared. I just left orientation and didn't even register for classes because I wasn't sure if USI was going to be the right place for me. And so, but then I decided to come to a leadership camp called Camp Eagle over the summer, and it changed everything about USI to me. It showed me the history of USI, the traditions, the things that I needed to know about to actually appreciate the university. And so that just changed everything. Ever since freshman year, I've been super involved in the school. I even became an amigo so I could change orientation, make it better for those people that were scared like me so I could help relate to them. I've just done so many things here at USI, and it's because this place has given me a great home.